Hello, my dear friends, and welcome! Thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is July tarot reading, monthly reading for zodiac sign Sagittarius, for both men and women all over the world being born under this beautiful sign. So, my dear Sagis, you can see already your spread, love spread for July 2018. Let us try to see together what you can expect now. Okay, let's get started. Now, before I say anything at all, guys, I do recommend to you, go and watch July prediction for your sign, but this time for your rising sign as well. Okay, so let me start, my dear Sagis, with the very first tarot card. This is like overall color, and this is what I have for you, universe. But what that means, you know, universe, tarot card is talking about your universe inside of you. You see, guys, we all live in one bubble, you know, and this is your universe, this is your life, this is your emotions, this is your thoughts, this is the way how you think about life, this is the way how you think about you. So this is your universe, this is your bubble. You can invite in your bubble, meaning in your universe, whoever you want. And for some other people, if you don't like, you know, other people, simply this is you not inviting other people to be the part of your universe, to basically not be part of your life. So this is you thinking, you know. Basically, this tarot card looks like a galaxy, and in the middle of this galaxy, this is you. So this is your universe, obviously. Now we will have opportunity to see what is going on with your universe, mostly inside of your thoughts. Okay, so what we have in here, Nine of Cups. This tarot card represents you. Eight of Swords, Two of Cups, Nine of Pentacles, and King of Swords. Okay, so my dear Sagis, you can be man or woman, never mind. Still, this is your tarot card. This is so beautiful, so lucky tarot card, you know. This is you expressing, you know, fulfillment with at least one area of your life. Hopefully, this is you being, you know, successful, happy, loved, you know. I mean, there is an area in your life where you are at your best. So this is you inviting maybe people, maybe this is you meeting, you know, someone on a working place, maybe this is starting a new hobby, whatever it is, you are so happy about your achievements. So can you see, nine goals, nine cups, could be also nine people, also could be maybe ninth month, ninth week, or maybe ninth years of your extremely happy love relationship, maybe even a marriage, whatever it is, you know, because I can talk on and on and on and on and on. But overall, you know, your universe, and I talked about that, your universe basically will be fulfilled with such a beautiful colors. This is self-esteem. This is getting something which is extremely important for you. So pick, guys, you know, for you, what is the most important in the month of July for you? This is exactly what you will get. But next tarot card is Eight of Swords. Someone is secretly in love with you. This person can't get you. This person can't have you. This person is jealous at you, because most likely this is you in the arms of another woman or man. Of course, depends on your gender. I mean, normally, right? So someone is, maybe this is your ex, being extremely jealous, you know, because you have a new boyfriend, you know, and maybe, you know, this person will try to diminish something, you know, maybe this person will try to destroy your happiness, you know, and this is you laughing, no, he can't touch me, or she can't touch me, you know. But obviously, you know, this is someone very, very jealous, and even this person does not have to be your ex. I mean, this could be your friend, you know, maybe friend of your current love partner is trying to seduce you. Maybe you said nope, you know, and now this person will try to destroy your love relationship. So obviously, I can see that you are happy, or you will be happy. I can see you in the arms of a man. I saw already universe of your life saying, you know, okay, you know, happiness basically is your choice, and this is you choosing to be happy, and leaving, you know, unhappy, maybe even bad people behind your back. To tell you the truth, I don't know who you are, what you're doing and what you're thinking this very second, but I think that in the month of July, so many Sages, you will be like a trophy to someone. So someone will, you know, from the very first moment when this man lay his eyes and his hands on you, he will never let you go. But what about those two tarot cards? To tell you the truth, for some of you, this could be your parents or his parents making you a problem, you know. Also for some of you, my dear Sages, this is you being locked inside of your house. Maybe even you are rich. Maybe you live in a castle. Maybe you live in a very beautiful big house. Still, you are completely, you know, out of your mind because you are lacking what other people have. So this is you being locked in, you know. I don't know, this could be something else, but obviously, you know, one part of you at least, you know, is completely locked off. Okay, never mind. Who can help you out to go out from this prison, basically, of your thoughts? Only love. But then this is a mother and a father, could be your mother and father, you know, being, you know, full of fears, you know, what is happening with you. But do not be afraid, you know, because they want to help you. Also, this couple, this could be you with someone else. This also could be your parents, you know, finally meeting this extra boyfriend of yours, you know, and saying, you know, hopefully blessing, you know, hopefully your parents, you know, will say, okay, we love your boyfriend, you know, don't jump, you know, make a plans, you are still very young, or, you know, whatever. For some of you, maybe, you know, those two tarot cards are not your parents at all. Maybe those two tarot cards are describing that basically this is you falling in love with your colleague. And now this imprisonment have meaning, because if you fall in love with your colleague, obviously this is you saying, you know, to you, no, I can't do that, you know, I'm afraid of my karma, I simply can't do that. But at least this is you at least teasing a little bit your colleague, you know, at least you can enjoy in this everyday, you know, flirtation of some kind. But also there is a Virgo, Capricorn or Taurus, someone who is very deeply in love with you, and maybe this is you saying, no, I'm not serious, you know, interested into you, because, you know, I want someone else. This someone else could be Libra, could be Gemini, could be also Cancer. So, my dear Sagittarius or Sages, I think maybe you are already in love, couple of you, Taurus or Capricorn, but also, you know, there is a problem of some kind. There is a problem. Maybe you can't be with this person like every single day, and maybe this is you being jealous, you know. I don't know, maybe you are already, you know, in a relationship with someone. So in the picture, meaning in your life, this person or this person can enter. So basically, you know, I can talk on and on and on and on and on. A month of July is going to be like a soap opera, because I can see a lot of people exiting, entering. I can see so many wishy-washy promises. I can see so many, okay. Okay, you've got the picture, right? Right. But the most important are three tarot cards. This one, and my dear friends, this one. Okay, so by the end of this reading, I want to say one thing. This is you writing scenario of your life. And if you think that someone else is writing your life and the scenario of your life, you are in a confusion. This is you writing your life. So take responsibility for everything what is coming in the month of July. As far as I can see, this soap opera is going to be very colorful one with so many different, you know, actors, quote unquote, of course, for you. Guys, enjoy! Okie dokie. Book a private reading with me if you want to find out what life has for you. Make sure to subscribe on my channel. Thank you. Like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all.